Is your Lenovo tablet's touchscreen frozen? Random taps, slow response, or totally dead? Before you smash it, try these fixes. 90% of issues can be solved in minutes. First, do these three things. 1. Clean the screen. Oil and dirt ruin touch sensitivity. 2. Force restart. Press and hold the power and volume down buttons for 10 seconds at the same time to force the tablet to shut down. Then hold the power to power on. 3. Unplug the charger. Cheap chargers cause touch failure. Still broken. Try this. 1. Turn off battery saver mode. 2. Update your OS now. If nothing works. 1. Factory reset. By software fix, back up your data first. You can find the specific rescue operation process, how to obtain software fix, and how to back up your tablet data in the previous video of my channel. 2. If dropped, water damage. Stop. Get professional help. Which trick saved your tablet? Let me know. Next video. Solve the problem of Lenovo tablet freezing and rebooting. Like and subscribe so you don't miss it.